All right, guys, we just replaced the tubes in the unit for the second time. The first one, we changed out the stock tubes for NOS RCAs. They were good. This time we just replaced them with mullards, and let's see if it turns on. If it turns on, we should be able to look through here if it turns on right and see four LEDs and four LEDs under each tube. So let's turn it on and let's see if we get the lights. I see tubes and I see lights, four and four. Success. It worked. Now let's see how it sounds.